Minutes later, a huge roadside portrait of the great man suggests they might have arrived.
This has got to be the place, yeah. But that does not mean that we're definitely going to meet Rivaldo.
Oh, no, no way.
If there's one thing we can do, it's nearly get into football establishments and then not quite.
What did we agree, mister?
Or Roberto, or Senor Rivellino, or mate, or geezer?
Gizinho.
All right, Gizinho. Yeah. Right, fingers crossed.
Wow.
Bon dia.
Bon dia.
Mark.
Bon dia. Henning.
Rivellino. Senor Rivellino, or?
No,
Ricardo.
Rivellino. Roberto Rivellino.
Not Ricardo.
No problem.
Name. Roberto is fine.
Rivellino made 92 appearances for Brazil, scored 26 goals, and played in 3 World Cups.
Do you think that the team of 1970 was the best team ever?
Para mim, eu sou suspeito para falar, né? Mas quem fala são os ingleses, fazem essas comparações disso. E eles falam que aquela seleção até hoje é considerada a maior seleção de todos os tempos, né?
People often say that in those days the Brazil team was encouraged to not worry so much about tactics and stuff and just like play from the heart and enjoy the game more. Is that true or is that kind of a myth about Brazil, do you think?
Não, a gente jogava taticamente. Em 70 a gente tinha um plano tático com o Zagallo, que o Zagallo montava uma maneira de jogar, a gente tinha. Acontece que a gente tinha muita qualidade, né? A criação do jogador brasileiro não era tão rígida como os europeus, que tanto é que a gente falava que o futebol brasileiro via quando ia jogar contra a Alemanha, contra a Inglaterra, contra os países europeus, era a força contra a habilidade, né?
And you still have got kickabouts with your colleagues from back then?
No. Finish no more.
Yeah.
A cabeça pensa, mas as pernas hoje não ajudam mais.
We have that as well, don't we? Yeah. In my brain, I'm brilliant.
Oh, yeah.
It's night
when I'm asleep.
Yeah.
Rivellino is considered to be one of the greatest players of all time. And out on the training field, there are dozens of young hopefuls, all dreaming of following in his footsteps.
What you do here, do you think this is part of the success of Brazilian football, that very, very small kids are already being taught the skills of the game?
É que já está no sangue, né, da criança brasileira, jogar bola, gostar de jogar bola, né? Isso é uma coisa nata, a molecada já nasce com a bola no pé, né?
Above all, Rivellino is famous for his signature move, the famous flip-flap, a miracle of footwork that left defenders helpless.
How do you do that? Okay, let's watch this.
You make this move. This move.
Ooh, yeah,
easy.
He looks quite. Yeah.
Try.
No, not quite, but similar. Have a go, Henning.
Try. Well, what you want to do is, Mark, you want to.
And. Yeah, oh, that's so.
Move it up front.
It's like the ball's an extension of your foot, Henning.